So then, today's video is the rediscovery of the old number 10, Wolverhampton to Telford. Not the one that was done by National Express, because National Express didn't do the Telford bit. The Telford bit was done by Riva. From the Telford depot, and they used right daft commanders, they even used IDL Enviro 200s, and of course the good old right daft cadets. But however, the cadets are now gone. So here we are coming into Compton, just going on underneath the old track of the old Smesto Valley, London North, the LNR. So we're now going to climb up towards Tettenal, north of Wolverhampton. As you know, in 2018, the 10 was shortened to Purton only. The 14 replaced the 10 between Telford and Shifnal, while the 8-1, which is operated by Bangor Buses, did the took over the Wolverhampton section. Well, they had the Wolverhampton section when 10 was operating, because basically the 8-1's the main service between Wolverhampton and Telford. And he's also a direct service. And the route was then transferred to Cannock Depot, the number 10, which is now D&G Chase Rider. However, Chase Rider didn't do the 10. It was withdrawn in 2019 and merged with National Express, the 10 itself. And when Cannock had the service, they used Optair Solos, Optair Solo SRs. They even had Darts, Volvos, Commanders, all sorts on that, on the 10. So here we are in Purton nearly, just going across the parkway. And this does a continuous loop. And then we will revert to the actual version at Rottersley for the 8-1, which will take us all the way towards Shifnal. But then we'll do one more completed virtual journey, and then it'll be all flesh all the way to Telford. Unfortunately, I don't have any clips of the number 10, or I have not done the 14. I haven't done the clips of the 10, which I haven't got. Well, I haven't got any clips of the 10 Wolverhampton to Purton, and I haven't even got clips of the 14. Telford to Shifnal. So we are just nearly approaching the Purton Sainsbury's store, the supermarket. As you know, I'm a big fan of the Sainsbury's here. Nice small store, because I've been to this Sainsbury's before. As you remembered, I did the Purton adventure. That was during the coronavirus pandemic, just before the second lockdown, but that was actually during the summertime, which was really good. And it was good to get back to the Wolverhampton area since after the first national lockdown. Well, the first time I went back to Wolverhampton after the first national lockdown was actually the 582 from Kidderminster Saturday Shopper Service. So anyway, here we are at the Sainsbury's store in Purton, and we're now going to head on towards Rottersley. Now, as you know, I'm filming on Google Maps. And as you know, I've set this as the 10A to Pattingham. But we're going to turn off the route when we get to the roundabout, which is on the other side of this upcoming one. And then we're going to turn off to serve Rottersley, and then which is actually served by the 10B. And then we'll go on to the 891. That will take us into Telford. Well, via Albrighton and Shifnal, and also Cosford. So anyway, here we are going along, and coming past now is Bradshaw's Palm Shop, which is a smaller site. It used to be over in that area there, which used to be a popular farm shop, and they even did Christmas bargains in store. And they even had a giant Santa Claus in the field. I used to love going to Bradshaw's many years ago. Shame I never did a vlog about it because vlogs didn't exist then. So anyway, here we are at Rottersley Park and we're now going to head on to the Outdoor One. then we've just now gone back to the virtual journey now. And this is going to be the nearly the final part of the route. And then we will then head on to do the actual bit, which will take us all the way into Telford. So here we are, just approaching the turnaround section. And this is Drayton Road, and this is now served only by the 14 service from Telford. So the 14 only comes down this route now. So, as you probably know, I'm not 100% sure if the 10 went on the narrow road before going down the wide road, but like I say, I am going to review this when I come to do the 14 in the not too distant future. So I'm going to do the 14 very soon, and then I'll figure it out by then. So here we are in Shifnot, back at the Beehive, and we're ready to start the actual journey, which will take us all the way into Telford.